Banyak dari remaja putri ini yang belum pernah menginjakan kaki dalam perahu. Tapi kini mereka akan berlayar selama seminggu dalam program yang bertujuan meningkatkan rasa percaya diri.
Offshore leadership program really focuses on leadership skills, and of course it is about, you know, being on the boat and on the water and stuff, but it's really about teaching girls kind of about like finding themselves and bringing out their confidence.
It's obviously going to be a very difficult trip. It's, you know, it's a lot to spend a week on a boat after, you know, I have absolutely no sailing experience. I've never done anything like this before.
Mabuk laut dan kangen rumah dialami banyak peserta.
I've got this nice top bunk, and then Celia has this really nice bottom bunk. Yeah, my biggest fear is just kind of being away from home so far away out in the middle of, you know, 20 miles offshore. I miss my dog, my family, but I'm really excited to get to know everyone. So.
Ke-17 remaja ini adalah siswa sekolah putri Ashley Hall. Selama seminggu, mereka berlayar dari Norfolk, Virginia, ke kota asal mereka, Charleston, di South Carolina. Selama perjalanan, mereka saling memberi semangat untuk melampaui rintangan udara dingin, kerja keras, dan kurang tidur.
You're waking up at 2 o'clock in the morning and having to put on your gear and sit out in the cold. We didn't have our phones, like there was no outside connection whatsoever.
They were sort of apprehensive at the beginning, and they realized that they could do it, and they worked around the clock, did an outstanding job.
Honestly, sometimes the hardest part was being able to like visualize that we would actually be here in Charleston. For so much of it, we were literally just in the ocean, and the ocean looks the same a lot of the places where you are. Honestly, I learned, I think, besides all the terminology, just how to be confident in things that I do outside of my comfort zone. And really knowing that once I commit myself to embracing everything that it had to offer, I knew that that was how I was going to get the most out of this experience.
Program ini telah berlangsung selama 11 tahun di Ashley Hall School. Dari Charleston, South Carolina, VOA.
Oh, that's Mara in the yellow jacket. Oh, yeah. And there's Mary Scott's by Ryan.